Is she? Is that she meant to be here? We were meant to have the sleepover, like, I've prepared everything. Maybe she could be, like... Sorry, I'm late. You arrived just in time. Sorry about my head. I like this sleepover. What? You have a secret candy stash? I never knew. That's just so cool. I know. Let us keep the candy. For future sleepovers.
I don't know more right there. Oh.
But first, we need to eat. Yummy.
That's enough.
Now let's put the gummy bears in. Or should I say the gummy cats? Where do you even get gummy cats? Like, I've been looking for them everywhere. Yeah. Super mall. Sure. Oh my gosh, it's night time. Yeah, I better change. Definitely not. Definitely not. Hey, my diary. Yes, my jumper pajamas. Okay, let's go to sleep.
But what about the jumper pajamas?
No, that's how jumper pajamas.
Don't deal with this look. I knew it was a big one.
You still have games? Of course I do. I always have games. Okay, I think it's about time we sleep after I play with Puppet. A few hours later. Oh my gosh, we gotta sleep. I feel so tired. What about you? Me too. She looks so cute when she's sleeping like that. I better arrange before I sleep. Cause the train is gonna be early getting home. I can't believe I traveled to this other side of the village. I mean, of the city, just to see my friend. But she's really kind-hearted, so that makes it all worth it. I had a great sleep. What about you? Shut up! Damn, that was pretty loud. Good. Bye, I have to go. See you next year. See you next year. Keep our candies. Sure. But are you ready? This will end the video, okay?
But she moved into her almost unpacked house.
It's not yet unpacked because it takes a long time for me to do it. Because I want everything to be perfect.
Huh? She must have missed me.
Ah, thank goodness I didn't catch up with Jack. He's ever so tiring.
All right, number two.